song that we wrote in Australia, or started writing the song in Australia, a few years ago, when we had an interesting encounter with the P-plate driver. Yes?
As today. Remember this? At the highway?
Yeah.
Oh, whatever.
So, yes. So we started writing this song, and we have, I have played with the Bees for 10 years, and there was one person who didn't have a driver's license in the band, who now has made his Führerschein, his driver's license, and he's on a P-plate now, and he's on a blue P-plate now, which is sort of advanced P-plate, isn't it? Blue, red, blue, green? Is that the case? I don't know.
Is it red, blue, green? It's just two,
just
I think.
Red and green.
Red and green.
Oh,
red
don't you green. Have a blue one?
It's a green one that faded in the sun.
Ah. Must have been me.
It's like the algae in a blue room.
Okay. Well, actually, Georg's the colorblind person in our band, but yeah.
But I can
anyway.
See blue.
Fantastic.
I just can't see green
Fantastic.
And red.
So we're very proud of our P-plate driver, Mr. Rob Rayner. And I think he's driven today. I think
driven
so.
Crazy,
no?
Yeah.
Yes. Fantastic. So. Here we go.
Yeah.
together. Ah.